Alright, this hunt took place on October 25th, 2021. Piece of public land that I hunt, not too far here from the house. Got out there about 5:30, got set up about 5:30, somewhere in there. I knew it was going to be a spot to go into. The wind was a little wrong, but I knew the thermals would take over once the sun went down, and it worked out perfectly. I had interviews. Had a shot on this camera. Even half the recovery was on this camera. I was in mid recovery, shooting mid recovery, and the SD card that was in this camera failed. Lost everything except for the second part of the recovery when the camera stopped working. It switched over to the internal memory and stored the second half. Anyhow, and kept it. So, but luckily I had a trail camera set up probably 30 yards away that got me coming in, got the does coming in, and it got me dragging the doe out. So I got a little bit of footage there. I got footage on the main camera, but there's no interview, there's no shot on camera. Actually, I mean, the shot's on camera, but the kill shot, the actual impact, is not on video. The deer was slightly out of frame on the main camera. I had this camera going as a second angle. You can hear everything on the other camera. I talked to it a little bit, but this camera was actually catching the what was going on. Anyway, I just figured I'd throw this little video here together to kind of explain everything. I know people say on different pages, on Facebook groups, and other hunting groups I'm in, that you can't play the wind because it's constantly switching. Well, I went into a spot knowing that it was the wrong wind, knowing that it was, but the thermals were taking effect. It was going to carry over where the deer were coming from, or where I thought they were coming from, or where they were going to travel on, so on the trails they were traveling on. So I knew when the sun set and went down that the thermals would take over and it would pull everything back away from where it was blowing towards. So, and it played out perfectly. I had video of it throwing milkweed up and it going the wrong way and then coming back and then going the right way. So, you know, it's just one of those things that happen. But I'm gonna throw this here together and see what I can come up with. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Let me know what you think. Thanks for watching. Thank you.
Meep. Meep.
We got blood on rocks in the creek. Shit. Oh yeah, I got good blood. Oh yeah, see where she come up? Blood all over. Good blood, good blood. Yeah, she went right up this hill here. Crashed back down, I smell her. Here, where she go up, and here where I'm standing, blood, 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 blood. She's gotta be close. There's blood, blood. She wants to be it. There's blood, blood. There she is. There she is right there. Smoke City. Smoke City. Oh yeah, decent sized doe. Yep, this is as far as she made it.